also a big night for Mariah Carey, who told us her performance was a personal triumph. Spent precious years wrapped up in fear. The singer, whose bout with depression was openly referred to in a video displayed during her performance, took home the Quincy Jones Female Achievements Award.
You know, it seems like such an overwhelming award, and I feel like I just started doing this yesterday, so it's, you know, it's very, very nice and makes me feel really happy and proud.